Well, the way he's teed the ball up here, Martin, it looks like he's going to have a crack.
He does have a crack. It's a magnificent crack. It's a magnificent goal.
Well, 10 out of 10 for confidence for actually taking that on. Wonderful.
Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done better.
Well, it's Manchester City in front.